What's up, everybody? Mark here, Big Time Hit. We are doing case number 2 of the night, 5-star football, call sign Victor Bravo K. I don't know what the K is. Kool-Aid. I don't know. Something. Alright, here we go. Good luck, everyone. Thank you to everybody who joined. Good luck to each of you. We got first time Mojo in the house. Good luck to you guys. Thanks for being part of the breaks. Hopefully we can make it fun for you. And the number one way to make it fun is to hit some big cards, right? Here we go. Box number one. Boom, you rock. Might as well ask for the best, right? I have pulled an Andrew Luck Rainbow Auto out of 25 from 5 Star. So it is known to happen. It has been known to happen. Alright, we're sitting low in the box. We have a live booklet and a redemption. A live booklet and a redemption. Alright, good luck. There's our booklet. Futures autograph 4-piece memorabilia. Dan Marino for the Dolphins out of 139. Jermichael Finley for the Packers out of 139. And Joquel Bell, Joykel, I don't know, out of 139 for the Lions. All right, here we go. First hit is a redemption. First hit is a redemption. Base rookie auto pass gold. Boom! Robert Griffin, uno, dos, tres, the third. How about that for right off the bat? How about that? That's an 2 cases of 5-star, 2 RG3s. J Spec. John, congrats, man. How about that? Our next hit is going this way. Good luck. Nick Foles, rookie auto, out of 250 for the Eagles. And behind Nick Foles is our next hit. Good luck. How about a little Kurt Warner for the Rams? That is 14 out of 15. Grocery bagger Kurt Warner. Ah, nice. Who are the Rams? Jay Coop. Jason, congrats, man. Kurt Warner, 14 out of 15. And we're going off the back before our booklet. Here we go. Good luck. We got Robert Turbin, jumbo jersey, Seahawks, numbered 74 out of 89. And our booklet. And our booklet. Here we go. Good luck. Nice. For the Colts, Vic Ballard, 31 out of 40. Quad. Nice hit for the Colts. I am Palestine. No, I didn't get the baseball. It ricocheted 11 rows back the other direction, and the guy wouldn't give it up. I didn't even get to keep it. No, I didn't make SportsCenter, but I did make the highlights, because it was on a frozen rope ground rule double that hopped into the stands, and the video stayed on it just long enough to catch it slamming off my face. Yeah, I've got a picture. Holy crap, this one's sitting real low. Real low. I've got a picture with the guy who wouldn't give me the ball. So if any of you know mobsters in New York City who want to make a run for me, I offered him $200 in beers for the rest of the game from the fifth inning on, and he wouldn't give it up. Should have brought my glove. Ray Rice out of 139. Who needs a glove when you use your face? Here's Charles Tillman out of 139 for the Bears. I found my eye socket tends to catch the balls a lot easier than my glove. Matt Castle, 139 for the Chiefs. Alright, first hit's going this way. Good luck. Nice. Three-color patch auto out of 300. Jarius Wright for the Vikings. Number 94 out of 300. Next hit's going this way. Good luck. Oh, I had a huge shiner. Nice. LaMichael James, 111 out of 150 for the 49ers. Rookie Otto. I had a huge shiner for about 6 days. I even sent a letter with my black eye to Alex Rodriguez and a baseball card, and he wouldn't even sign it and send it back. Here we go, good luck. Nice! Boom! Greg Jennings, 27 to 75. Patch auto for the Packers. No, I didn't have to go to the ER. I already had plenty of beer in me, man. I didn't feel anything. No, it hurt. It did not feel good. Uh-oh. Look at this. Look at this. 5 stars. Sig Book Rainbow. Broncos, Von Miller. Nice. Hell yeah, for the Broncos. Who's got that? Case. There you go. Welcome, John. How about that? Welcome to the break. Get yourself a little Von Miller action. Nice hit. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. If you're thinking about getting LASIK, think LASIK. So the Jets, 13 out of 15. Dirty Sanchez and Stephen Hill for the Jets. Want another plus? Right now, LASIK Plus is accepting all health and vision plans. You can save no Jordan Todman. No Jordan Todman, unfortunately. Broncos. We don't have any Broncos, do we? No. Alright, one box to go. This is a pretty nice case, I would say. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. The cards were 50 cents. Alright. What do we got? What do we got? Oh my lord, what do we got? Well, this one's sitting flush. And there's a live booklet. This live booklet is... Future's Autograph 3-Piece Memorabilia. Spurs are making it a game. They're not going down without a fight, are they? Aaron Hernandez out of 139 for the Patriots. And Mike Wallace out of 139 for the Steelers. And Reggie Bush out of 139 for the Dolphins. Going this way. Good luck, everybody. For the Bills, TJ Graham, two-color patch, auto, number 23 out of 300. You got three colors in there. They snuck a third color in there. Three colors. For the Buffalo Bills, Jay Carr combo team with a hit. Congrats. Here we go, next hit. Good luck. Nice. Boom! Doug Martin for the Buccaneers out of 150. Doug Martin. Man, Doug Martin, he finds everything. Joe Sox fan, look at you. Look at you complaining. Whining and complaining and bang! Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Nice. That's our second Victor Cruz tonight. 36 out of 75. Patch auto. Victor Cruz. 36 out of 75. And we're going to come off the back before we do our booklet. Alright. Here we go. Good luck. For the Bears, Jay Cutler. Jumbo jersey. 62 out of 89. 62 out of 89 for the Bears. Alright, we got a book. Alright, here's our booklet. Good luck, Ari. Last hit of the case. Good luck, good luck, good luck. For the Cleveland Browns, Josh Gordon, triple relic jersey auto. 14 out of 15. Josh Gordon, Cleveland Browns. Sorry, Jay. That be the five star. That was a, I think that was a worthwhile case, don't you? Got an RG3, Victor Cruz, Greg Jennings, Kurt Warner. You did all right. Von Miller. Thanks to everybody who joined. Congratulations to everybody who hit. Mm-hmm.